you don't need the soil around. The Colosseum is in the flat surface in Rome, not coming down. That's the big difference between the Greek theater and the Roman theater. And here you can see a Greek theater, although it was certainly used also in the Roman times. 67 before Christ, the Romans do conquer Crete, and they turn Crete into a Roman province. And of course, in the Roman times, they use this theater just as in the previous times. However, when do we have for the first time the use of spaces like this?
That has the economical possibility to buy his weapons and so fight in the palace of the city. So who defends the city has the right decide about the city. That's the basic idea from where democracy starts. That's why we do not have in ancient Greek times ladies in authority. That's why we do not have slaves.
Retaining walls to keep the rest of the soil up. In fact, when we are going down, we have seen these retaining walls. And also as we are coming up, we have seen these retaining walls, right? So there should be a retaining wall also over here. Done.